2007, ladies, I think it's time to switch roles.